I don't watch it. I can't watch it because the very thing Shani was saying, I can't breathe, is what happened with George Floyd. Many other families, we have heard our loved ones say, I can't breathe. There's no accountability. And you really, until there is, you don't feel as if there's any justice, really.